What the fuck? I was freaking just trying to do the ad thing and I found 5 out of 6 eggs and then it just teleported me here. Apparently we're going ice zombies. I just wanted to mess around with the hog thing before I decided to get back off.
Would you like me to leave you alone for the night?
No.
Okay.
It's not that, it's just, I've just got it frustrated. Why are, like, how did, they took out Playground Phil. This is not Creative Phil. This is fucking insult. What the fuck is this?
I don't know, I just joined your creative world and then all of a sudden it just teleported me somewhere and I'm like, I don't know.
Dauncey made this map, of course, bro. Of course he fucking makes this map.
Leave the game.
I can't. Doesn't let me leave.
Well, I have the option to leave.
Lucky you. Can't even fucking play right now because I don't even have my headset. I just have earbuds on. You know, but who gives a fuck?
I'm spectating you.
I'm about to get clapped, bro. Like,
no, they're actually bots. I killed like 3 of them.
Then how did you die? I'm weak. This nigga! This fucking nigga! Of course he floppers in storm.
Since you died, you can leave the game now.
It's still I'm just gonna watch this sweaty ass try hard. Who the fuck is this? Oh my god.
Yeah, apparently Deadpools and Christmas tree skins are now the new sweats.
Cap. That's not a Christmas tree skin.
Well, I call it a Christmas tree skin because it has a Santa hat on.
What the fuck? My guy got supreme edits. He edited that like 4 times in 1 second. All I can do is just stay in the storm and hope I don't get clapped. Yeah, it let me leave now.
Why would Fortnite make that a thing?
I don't know.
Like, I'm just trying to load into creative and so, like, I got, as soon as I get 5 out of 6 Easter eggs, it fucking teleports me somewhere.
Want me to show you where all the Easter eggs are? I can help you.
I want to do it by myself.
Huh? Well, I still haven't found the secret place yet.
What?
I still haven't found the secret place yet.
I think I found it. Cause it doesn't, like, there's a place and it's like a shout out place.
Yeah.
But it don't look so secret. Of a friend, cause he's always being rude to everybody. He's even rude to Craigslist. But they've been friends since like preschool.
Craigslist?
Craiger. His name is Craiger, but I call him Craigslist.
Oh, I know where 5 of the Easter eggs are. Where are you?
Going for an Easter egg. Got him. Got that motherfucker. That's where the Sith one was? That's the one that I didn't get.
Yeah, keep it marked. Let me show you how to get up on it. You just jump on this log, do that, and then you just gotta do parkour.
I'm sorry, I didn't hear the frick what you said.
Follow me if you want to get up here.
I'm good. Okay. I'm living my best life. And go back and forth with you things. My head. I gotta get Discord tomorrow. What's that noise?
It's whenever you find a hidden Easter egg, it makes that noise.
Wait, the hidden Easter egg? Telling me there's a goddamn hidden Easter egg and all these other every Easter egg is fucking hidden. What is it talking about? This game is a meme. It's a goddamn meme. Going to the egg cave. Where you at, motherfucker? Fish stick wicked headed ass. I got that bitch. Wait, do we both have to fight all 6?
We can if we want to.
Cause I'm under the secret thing.
Yeah, I just wanna take a screenshot with you.
How many have I found, bro? I found like 7 of them already.
No, there's only 6.
Where's that secret motherfucker you was talking about? Over here, on your marker?
Yeah, there's one over there.
Cause I'm pretty sure I've got 5. And I'm positive there's more than 6. That cave, that's the easiest stuff. Bro.
Since you found all 6 eggs, I can go to the secret place with you.
Wait, no, don't do it yet. I need to show you where the thing is.
Right here.
No. The egg cave is back there.
Yeah, but you unlocked the thing for me when you found all 6 eggs.
Well. Oh, you made it this far, posted here.
Take a screenshot with you.
need to get you in the screenshot, and I can't see you because you're standing like white, like off. I need you to stand beside me.